It's Chinese Language Day. For this occasion, let's emboss a Chinese dragon. This time, I'm using a thinner needle to create details on the dragon's face and legs. And for the body, I switched back to my normal, medium-sized needle. On the belly, I added a texture using horizontal lines. And for the rest of the body, I'm using random wavy lines.